Virtual reality enables a new generation of interactive and immersive experiences, allowing the user to explore endless virtual worlds. Well, with some limitations. Even though the virtual world may be huge, the physical room you're playing in is likely to be small, preventing you from freely roaming the virtual world. This problem is commonly solved by introducing a teleportation function. The press of a button teleports your virtual character, or avatar, to a previously specified nearby location. While this method allows you to move long distances, it's not intuitive, and therefore reduces immersion. Several other techniques have been proposed. Many of them rely on additional hardware to track foot movement or keep the player in a fixed location. Others try to mimic the walking experience by slowly moving the avatar. This can, however, quickly cause simulation sickness, a feeling of dizziness caused by the difference between seen motion and felt motion. We developed an algorithm that infers the intention of a user to walk forward from his tracked movement alone. While in the real world, the user can walk on the spot, his avatar progresses forward in the virtual world. The algorithm is built to prevent motion sickness by keeping accelerations to the virtual avatar small and coupling them closely to the real-world motions of the user. More physical activity makes the avatar move faster. Our method can work either with just the VR headset or additionally with a hand tracking system, allowing the user to look sideways while walking forward. The algorithm works with all commonly available tracking systems. No third-party hardware is required. Using our intuitive locomotion system allows you to explore the endless virtual worlds the way they were intended to be, without borders.